Hi everyone, I am one of those people who have come for the wedding from far away. I have come from Sri Lanka, so greetings from Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka and Australia enjoy very close relationship, except when they play cricket. The relationship is so close that some Sri Lankans are now calling on Australia by boat. We have gathered here to witness the wedding between two Australians. But there is a long story behind this wedding. 500 years ago, the Portuguese came to Sri Lanka to trade in cinnamon and spices. Once they started trading in cinnamon and spices, eventually they ruled most parts of Sri Lanka. But the one thing they couldn't get at that time was gems and jewelry. Jeff has been the pursuit of his ancestors. He has been looking for the jewelry and eventually he has picked one jewel from Sri Lanka, my family jewel. Anyone looking at Abhi and Jeff will know the significant similarities. They both look great and both are intelligent, obvious things. They both are second generation Australians. Both are lawyers, actually. They are in the field of law and they studied in the same university. But what is more interesting is that how compatible they are to both of them. If you see, Abhi actually is a shortened name for Abhirami in Tamil, Hindu culture. Abhirami basically refers to a Hindu goddess. And Abhirami means she who is always attractive. Obviously that correctly suits Abhi here. If you look at Jeffrey and I look for the translation, it says God's peace. So at one side we have the deity who is very powerful. Other side we have somebody who is holding peace. So they say marriages are made in heaven. Perhaps the roles are also set in heaven. I have a couple of advices to them, particularly because both of them are in the legal field. As lawyers, you win some cases, lose some cases, but in any case, you know, every time you make money. But this is one case you are not going to settle. You will always keep it open forever. Lawyers also write 10,000 word document and they call it a brief. And today you signed a very brief document, but that is going to last forever. So may I invite all of you to join me in wishing Jeff and Abhi. Thank you.